Oh, I thought I was gonna sneeze. Anyways, guys, welcome back to another Magic: The Gathering Arena episode. You may be wondering why I am streaming this on the wrong day on Twitch. I don't know. I'll try to play maybe some Halo on stream on Friday because one of my older accounts got all the achievements. So I'm gonna have to redo them all. Yeah, so that'll be fun. But today, I'm just gonna play for like an hour because I want to. Oh, my nose. My nose hurts. I've not gotten enough water today. I haven't gotten enough water this week. I'm gonna die. And it's hot in here. But am I gonna do anything about it? Nope. Have an itchy nose. I'm getting no sound from this right now. I don't know if you guys are. Be kind of strange if you were. Swear to God, if me six. Okay, heard that. I got bronze. Great.
Ooh, those are wild cards.
And?
You can redeem wild cards for any card of the same rarity.
Eh?
Go to the deck builder to use your wild cards.
Where? Wild. Thanks, Siri. You're a big help.
Ooh. Those are wild cards. You can redeem wild cards for any card of the same rarity. Go to the deck builder to use your wild cards.
Now what?
Welcome to my humble home.
I don't care.
Here's just
No,
a few of the many resources out
don't
there.
care. Okay, well, so much for wild cards. Whatever. I don't care. I don't care. I don't care. Wait, what? Did I pass the trials of. Oh, no, I haven't. Okay. Alright.
I'm Chandra. Nice to meet you.
I'm Chandra. I don't care. Opponent's turn. What do we got? Full damage counter to any target. Okay. Might as well. Attack for right now. Call me six bit. Put out the notification. Let's Oh, that's not good. Let's do... Oh. I just wasted that. That's my bad. Okay, at least he didn't... I have to take care of the dinosaur. Because that's the only hard part here. I'm gonna keep trying on this one. I don't care if it takes me an hour or not. I'm gonna get past this today. Yeah, okay, so she waits. So she does wait for her dinosaur. Okay, there it is. Sure. To save it for the dinosaur, man. Okay. I'm still gonna die. How do you do this? There's gotta be a way to do it. H-U-B-E Vivian Reed MTG Red 320. Okay. Hold on. Do you have to get a certain hand or is it the same hand every time? Same hand every time. Right. Okay, it is the same hand every time. Okay. This is gonna be slow, guys. I do apologize. Next to combat. End the turn. Okay. So you kill that. Okay. Okay, we attack. And we attack again. Again. Okay. Let me dinosaurs right now. And so we shock the tree. Okay. Mountain. Oh, we don't have a shock. Do we attack? We don't do attacks. I think I missed a step here. That's not good. My turn. Okay. Ah. Thank you. Who is that? Angel Jimenez Salsa. Holy moly. Thank you for that video, because I would not have been able to figure that out on my own. Great deck. Finally something useful. Alright. See if we can beat this one by ourselves. Why did I shouldn't have done that. Idiots. The point of that. Oh, you're a double strike. Hold on. Oh, crap. Right. Forgot about that. I may have messed this up. I gained 4 life? Oh no, he gained 4 life. Thanks. You're being recorded. So, that's up to you, bud. Oh, that was a complete waste. Oh, of course. Wonderful. What? I can't. I mean, I've already messed up, so I might as well. Yeah, this isn't good. Okay, I'm gonna need tutorials on all of them. Well, need to know how. I understand that, like, I'm not gonna be able to do this with players. I'm just trying to get past these guys. Moment, please. I'm trying to figure out how to end you. Okay. Wow, that's laggy. How about not that one? Oh, it's just the quality of the video. Okay. Hold on. So you put. I mean, I could just do a raid bombardment, but it doesn't matter at this point. Pass on the double tap. All right. Okay. Okay. Give me a sec, guys. Never mind. Which one do you block? Just one of them?
Damn it!
It's fine. I'll get them next time. There we go. Just to make sure. Cool. Okay, we're literally just defeating him with a... Okay. Well, this I can do. Oops. I may have missed the fact that he put out this guy. That's fine. Before I do anything stupid. Okay, so the angel will come out this time. How many are here? 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh. Why wouldn't you? I'm confused. I'm gonna block. I don't know why he doesn't block. Why doesn't he block? Oh, I know why. You don't have double tap or anything, right? Cool. Okay. What do you do now? Oh. because he's still tapped. Oh, that's not good. Oh, crap. Okay. That's fine. I messed that up. That's fine. Okay. Six left, that's good. Let's block right now. Let's stay on blocking. Okay, I think I'm good here. I'm gonna wait for him to block before I do anything. Well, that's not good. Gain indestructible. Well, I guess I can't block it then. I should have blocked. Oh, but he can't block anyways. That doesn't make any sense. Did he do whenever another? Okay, great. Great. Okay. Damn it, I almost had it and I gave up on it. Bleh! I have to do it all over again. Thought I had it. I didn't. I tried. Do it all over again. I'm not good at this game. That's why I'm learning. I'm still learning through watching this tutorial. Kind of strange. Okay, so he'll place down that. I'll place down this. And he'll place down a land. Bring out that. My turn. I place down one of these. Oh wait. Mountain. Okay. So he hits me. I get another mountain. Place a mountain. And then that boy. Block the double tap. Can I block? No. Block. That wasn't needed. Okay. So then I kill the double striker and say it's my turn. Okay. Attacks. I end my turn. Resolve that. Pass the attackers. Pass the blockers. I block one of them. And I activate. Four, one, two, three, and four. Pass the damage. Okay. Looks good. Except. Oh. Give me 1 second. Okay. So then it's my turn, and I do that, and go to combat, go no attacks, and I go and I put him out. And then I end my turn? Yes. Pass. No blocks and pass the damage. Oh yeah. One, two, three. not tapped. Oh my god. I'm a little behind here. Oh, he's... Okay. I missed a step. Why is it? Something's not right here. Let's do that. We'll do that. And then we can go next. And we'll do no attacks. And we'll end the turn. Now this AI is acting differently. That's fine, I'm not going to use him for attacks. That's not good. 3 of 4, okay, well that doesn't even matter. Don't want to do that again. Just get my flying out. There's the angel. There we go. Okay. What do you do about the indestructibility? Okay. This has gone wrong. I did not think this through. That's fine though. Okay, that's enough. I don't understand the indestructibility. Because if I do that... it doesn't die. Okay, you have flying, so let's kill you. We are Should have said can't be blocked, but whatever. Fuck. Yeah, I'm dead. I don't...
Rick!
He did something different. How do you defeat this guy? Okay. I can't attack wires. This is difficult. I need to think this through. Do that, and then I need to do this. Okay, and then here, block the double strike, and then we'll want to do that, and then we can do this. Because next, no attacks, and turn. Okay. Resolve. Pass. Okay, then we block. Yes, pass. Block him. Block here. Activate. That kills him. Okay. There. There. And then we can do this. No attacks. We'll let them attack. That's two attackers. Actually, I can just do that. No block. Okay. There. Next. Heal attack. And we'll do 1, 2, 3, 4. There. Okay, they don't actually block, that's great. Fast attackers. So now I can't actually block. Fuck! Okay. that stupid ass spell on my dragon. Or not. Yep, there it is. Great. Love that. I hate this fucking spell. Wait, you're attacking? Okay. That's fine. Because now I can block with both of these guys. When does this go away? Never? Great. I can still block it.
Let's go! Big brain!
Oh, that hurt. That hurt. That hurt a lot.
Hurt a lot.
Jesus. He's not good, dude. Okay, now we're gonna have to go against a player.
Ah.
Not gonna do well. Oh. Okay.
Itch in my ear.
What the fuck is this? Grass and fire, huh? Alright. Come on. What is there to resolve? So that, okay. He has something. I should have attacked. I don't know why I didn't. Damn it. You may cast this card as an adventure after you do exile it. You may then cast the creature later from exile. That's not good. Damage can't be prevented this turn. So okay. Ah, well played. Kill him. I'm an idiot for sure. That was an idiotic move. I played this horribly. I played this horribly. He has cards that I can't even do anything about. Three, six, nine. Yeah, no. Just finish it. Thank you. Okay. I mean, yeah, he's gonna kill me, so. This music has a Plants vs. Zombies vibe. Can you put Trample? Oh, you can. Come on. Literally anything you do is gonna kill me, so it doesn't really matter what you do. Okay. Cool. Now it's exciting. Now, how good is this?
Dear God, one phoenix. God, I can't understand any of this. I don't want a light. And then we have, that's it, cool. You're kind of useless. Are you goblin trans? There we go, okay. Let's see. Okay, rat is good. Why? Oh, you know why? I don't have any. I need a land. Where's the land at? Wait, how many? Oh. Okay. Okay. What's kind of useless here? Flying, these are all good. Flying. What are you when Goblin Leader enters the battlefield? Create two, that's good. What do you do? useless. What? I'm confused. Why can't... Oh my god, I'm so confused. Ah, okay. Hold on. Can I just... I know this is going over, but I don't care. I'm trying to figure out what's going on. I'm so confused. I want... Okay.
How many lands should... Wait. 60 card. 24 lands.
Okay. 12. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay. Yeah, actually, let's just make it all the same. Okay. One, two, three. Which one looks better? And then for the fire, we can do... One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. Okay. Let's see. Oh, dear God. Okay. Sixty card magic deck ratio? Does it have a statistics of how many creatures we should have? Hold on, let me look. I know we have something where... Should tell me. That's not it. Your deck must have choose one or two. You can play up to four copies. A typical 22 creatures. Okay, hold on. So what's if I do the maximum? If I do the maximum number here, let's see, or the lowest 24 plus 17. Plus 13 is 54, but if I do 24 plus 22 plus 18, that equals 64. Okay, what about 24 plus 22 plus 13? 59. Okay. So I need 22 creatures, and that's 11 of each creature. Okay. So 11 creatures. So let's first do 4 of the undead, which will be the rats. Why can't I do more? Okay, apparently I can only have 2. Oh, I see. A standard one has to have certain ones. Frick. Okay. So then 2. Okay. I'm so confused as to why it doesn't let me have more than 2 typhoid rats. That's fine though. You're kind of useless, actually. That's 4. I need 11. Okay. 1. That's all the creatures that I have? Okay, so 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh god, are any of these... These are all creatures, right? Okay. Not a lot of creatures. Okay, so 2, 4, 6, 8, 9, 10. I need one more creature. Let's just do him. Right? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 11. Okay. Fire. Two of you. One of you. Two of you. That's a spell. No. Don't do spells yet. That's an enchantment. 2, 4, 6. Okay. 2, 4, 6, 8. Two, four, six, eight, 10, 11? Yes. Wait. Hold on. What does haste even do for you? Okay, so 2, 4, 6, 8, 9, 10, 11. There we go. How many spells did I say? 13? Because if I do 24 plus 22 plus 13, 24 plus 22 plus 13, 59. Okay, so now I'm on spells. What spells are there? Reduced to ashes deals 5 damage to a creature. If that creature would die this turn, exile it instead. What does exiling do? I don't exactly know. Those two are important. These two are important. How many am I doing? 14. That's 8. Okay, Google, what's 14 divided by 2? I think it's 8. I'm a dumbass if I'm not. 16.
Sorry, I don't understand.
Okay, Google, what's 14 divided by 2?
14 divided by 2 is 7.
Thank you. I'm an idiot. 4. Five, six, seven. Okay. Now onto this one. One, two, three, four. 5, 6, 7. Done. The most amazing deck. Favorite. Cool. Home.
All right. You have enough gold for a booster. Let's go get one from the store.
Great. I just did all that work.
This way.
To get a booster. You know what? Which way? Feature? I'm so confused. Bundles. Sleeves. Oh, packs.
There they are. One booster pack, please.
1,000.
Let's go and open your new booster pack.
1,000. 1,000. Yay, I'm broke. Packs.
I can't wait to find out what's inside. Open it.
A lot of BS that I don't actually use.
Beautiful new cards.
I don't use any of these. Why would I use it? I don't use any of those. Stolen. Ooh, whenever you cast your second spell. Great. Legendary serpent. Wow. I'm so glad. None of these help me.
Finish quests to earn more boosters in gold.
Whatever. Shut up. Shut up. Color challenge. I'm so close. So close to finishing these. Alright, guys. I'm super tired. I've kept you here for like an hour and 20 minutes. I do apologize, but thank you so much for watching, and I will see you later. Bye.